of enthusiasm as the kids get an extended weekend. Getting out of school almost. This pitch is driven into right field. This will be trouble. Bonifacio looks up, and that ball's gone. Humphries dials long distance, and the Drillers now lead it 4-0 here in the top of the first inning. Selman gave up a solo blast to Featherston, an RBI single by Ryan Castile, and now a two-run blast scores Castile along with Humphries as he hits his first home run of the season.